9 September. I feel so happy tonight. I have been so miserably weak that to be able to think and move about is like feeling sunshine after a long spell of east wind out of a still sky. Somehow, Arthur feels very, very close to me. I seem to feel his presence warm about me. I suppose it is that sickness and weakness are selfish things, and turn our inner eyes and sympathy on ourselves, whilst health and strength give love rein, and in thought and feeling he can wend away he wills. I know where my thoughts are. If Arthur only knew. My dear, your ears must tingle as you sleep, as mine do waken. Oh, the blissful rest of last night! Oh, I slept with that dear, good Dr. Seward watching me. And tonight I shall not fear to sleep, since he is close at hand and within call. I thank everybody for being so good to me. Thank God. Good night, Arthur.